Hello and welcome to City News. My name is Silvia Amaro.
And I'm Joe Holding, and we're here to bring you the essential news about your university.
And first, we have the results of the Students' Union elections. After voting took place between the 19th and the 22nd of March, it has been announced that the next president of the Students' Union is Giulio Folino. Elsewhere, it has been declared that the next year's Vice President of Education will be James Perkins. And finally, Ellen Giacoma will be the next Vice President of Activities and Development. And now for the school representation offices. Camilla Nygaard Larsen is the new SRO for the School of Arts. Usman Khan is the new SRO for CAS Business School. Constantine Kolias is the new SRO for the School of Engineering and Mathematical Sciences. Ong Thin Luen is the new SRO for the School of Health Sciences. Tariq Matix is the new SRO for the School of Informatics. Kavar Nahmi is the new SRO for the School of Law. And finally, for the new SRO for the School of Social Sciences is Julian Vega. Next week, we'll have a reaction from the newly elected president of the Students' Union. As usual, you can get more updates on the story at culsu.co.uk/student-elections. Also, don't forget to check our Twitter and Facebook pages.
Students from civil engineering met with professionals at City's Speed Networking event. The university has conducted a Speed Networking event, which is the first of its kind, allowing civil engineering undergraduates to discover more about the wide range of possibilities they have in the industry. 60 students had the chance to meet with professionals from 19 different companies. Dr. Sarah Stalabras, Assistant Dean of Civil Engineering at City, said, "Being able to meet professional engineers and discuss current industry trends will undoubtedly give our students the edge when they seek work experience or graduate roles."
City University London students and staff help young local people learning about fair trade. A poster contest organized throughout Islington schools as part of Fair Trade Fortnight gave young people the opportunity to win a tour of the Olympic Park, as well as a chance to meet the mayor of Islington and find out about ethically sourced produce. Don White, City University London's environmental officer, said, "It's important to educate future generations about the benefits of fair trade, something which competitions such as this do well. 148 designs from 6 schools were submitted, and the winners were selected by staff and students from City and the creative consultancy Hudson Fogel. The winning posters have been printed as postcards for distribution around Islington, and the overall winning class from St. Mary Magdalene Academy in Holloway won the grand prize of a tour of the Olympic Park."
IBM awards a £30,000 scholarship for City's Master of Information Leadership. Stephen Doherty, Deputy IT Director at Sony Computer Entertainment, was divulgated as the inaugural winner of the IBM Enterprise Computing Scholarship. This will allow him to join the April 2012 intake of City University London's Master Information Leadership. Professionals from a business-facing IT role were invited to apply for the scholarship. Participation including an essay submission answering the question, "What are the challenges IT leaders face in the sector you work in, and how would you address them?" Stephen said about winning the scholarship, "I am delighted to have won, and I am really looking forward to starting the course and learning from senior executives across the industry."
Hello.
now some of the events of this week. On the 26th of March, the lecture entitled The Best of Times or Worst of Times? What Lessons Can We Learn from Levinson and Hacking Scandal? Will run from 6:30 p.m. till 8:30 p.m. at the Oliver Thompson Lecture Theatre. Speakers include Chris Blackhurst, editor of The Independent, and Neville Thurblack, a former chief reporter of the News of the World.
On the 27th of March, the CEO of JP Morgan will give the lecture called What is Private Banking? And it will run from 6:20 till 8 p.m. at the Cass Business School.
On the 28th of March, Vice Chancellor's Open House will take place at 10 till 11:30 a.m. in the Great Hall. Speakers include Professor Paul Curran, Vice Chancellor, and Professor Richard Verrill, who is the Pro Vice Chancellor.
On the 29th of March, a talk covering the mobilization of vulnerable groups, which will be a comparison of social movements by irregular migrants, sex workers, and drugs in Europe, will take place in D427, and the main speaker will be Dr. Milena Cimienti.
Don't forget to support City as they come up against Westmiss University in Varsity 2012. And this is what we have time for this week. If you know any news and want to share it with your university, just contact us by email, cityonscreennews@live.com.
Any comments or feedback that you may have, feel free to tweet us at cityonscreen and like our Facebook page, City On Screen. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to tune in next week.
Bye.
Goodbye.